listening here, Jenna. Hello. I am Iris Emir Katz, and you are welcome to meet my weird Iris Emir world. Together we enjoy the satisfaction of sound every Wednesday and Sunday. Channel, so feel warmly invited to follow me and click on the ring and the bell to get the latest updates. Can you remember the time when somebody was reading for you a book?
The wonderful things Mr. Brown can do. He can go like a cow. He can go moo moo. Mr. Brown can do it. How about you? He can go like a bee. Mr. Brown can. How about you? Can you go? He can go like a cork. He can go like a horse feet. He can go eek, 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 like a squeaky shoe. He can go like a roaster. He can go like a owl. He can go like the rain. Dippity dappity dup. He can go like a train.
Choo-choo!
Oh, the wonderful things Mr. Brown can do. Moo-moo! Dippity-dup, cock-a-dop, do. Mr. Brown can do it. How about you? Mr. Brown can whisper. Whisper very soft, very high. Like the soft whisper of a butterfly. Maybe you can do. I think you ought to try. He can go like a horn. Like a big cat drinking. He can go like a clock. He can tick. Tick. He can he can go like a hand on a door. Knock, knock. Tick, tock. Tick, tock. Knock, knock. Oh, the wonderful things Mr. Brown can do. Blop, blop. Cock-a-dee-doodle-dee-doo. Knock, knock. Knock, knock, and ooh, ooh, ooh. He can even he can do that too, like an egg in a frying pan. How about you? Mr. Brown is smart. As smart as they come. He can do a hippopotamus chewing gum. Mr. Brown is so smart. He can even do this. He can even make a noise like a goldfish kiss. Boom. Boom. Mr. Brown is a wonder. Mr. Brown makes thunder. He makes lightning. And it is very, very hard to make a noise like this. Oh, the wonderful things Mr. Brown can do. Moo, moo. Dippity dippity dop dop cockity doodity doo. Choo choo. Boom. Splat. Tick tock. Tick tock. Bloop. Bloop. Knack. Slurp and a wisp and a fish kiss, too. Mr. Brown can do it. How about you? Yeah, how about you? Maybe you can write down in the comment which noise you are able to make the best. Is it a cat? Or is it a car? Or something else? Feel free to write it down in my comments. I'm already looking forward to your answer. And if you like this little story read by me, and do you like to see more? Then please feel free to follow me in my weird world from RSM Air. My name is Anus Katz. RSM Air Katz. And I am happy to head you around.